Warriors 47.
Ooh, 47, they're going.
It seemed like it just started. In heavyweight championship, D.G. Linderman, this is a rematch, fighting the champ Mike Hayes, who had won six in a row, but Linderman held a win over Hayes.
North heavyweights throwing high-kicks at each other.
That's always refreshing to see.
And they're doing it late in this fight. This goes the distance.
I'll tell you, when you go overseas and you go into Europe, you see a very high level of striking. That's one thing European fighters are.
Linderman gets the title now, and now we go to Conor McGregor. And here's a look at Conor McGregor. We've seen him before. He's 10-2, all 10 of his wins by knockout coming into this fight.
This Conor McGregor. This guy's as tough as they come. Everything.
So for the featherweight championship, it is one of the best of the week, and it's about ready to be over.
Right on a shin kick in the face.
I think we'll be seeing this kid soon here on the big stage. It's impressive.
Conor McGregor from Ireland, Dave Hill from England.
Look
at
this.
A lot of passion in the crowd, as we'll see in just a few moments, and McGregor taking over here.
Look at total lockdown, body triangle, foot underneath the knee there. Everything is locked in.
McGregor, the featherweight champ, 11-2. What's time this? To celebrate with his countrymen.
Like Jose Aldo in Brazil.
Bono's here. U2's in the house.
Yeah. Sunday, buddy, Sunday. Was that you too?
I think that was.
Was this?
That was pretty.
Yeah,
right? Sunday, bloody Sunday.
Okay, see, there we go.
It was not a beautiful day for the opposition.
No.
That takes him on. That's how good he is.